go, Sunan.
Careful, Grandmother. Something fell from the sky to earth, like it had been thrown by Odin himself.
A strength he no doubt wishes he possessed. No danger remains. But look, it revealed something hidden in the mountainside.
Looks almost like a door.
If it is, then it's the door to something that I have long been searching for. May I ask you for a kindness, Drengur?
My name is Eivor of the Raven Clan. And that depends on how kind you need me to be.
Will you grant me a home while I investigate the door? Eivor of the Raven Clan.
I don't make a habit of sheltering strangers.
My name is Hildiran. There. Now we are no longer strangers. Please. If I am right, then this is Freya's gate. Allow me to stay, and I will help you discover the treasures that lay on the other side.
Very well. I will give you a small piece of land to make a home on, and supplies from our raids to build with.
Thank you, kind Eivor. The gods smile on you.
I may be kind, but I am no fool. Everyone must pull their weight, and I expect no less from you.
A fair rule, and one I can easily follow. Eivor the Kind. A welcomed visit. Like what you see.
You've certainly made this space your own. But how does this help you open a stone door?
It is a shrine to Freya. We will need her favor if we wish to reveal the hidden treasures.
Ah, it's we now, is it?
I told you, Eivor. You will want to see what is on the other side. Now come. Freya demands combat before she will aid us.
For a moment, I thought you meant for me to fight you.
Fear not. I can handle myself.
I cannot possibly fight you. I would kill you.
You could try. Attack me. Now get up, and let's give Lady Freya a fight. Fight harder, Eivor! Yes! Give me everything you have! You're leaving yourself open to attack! Good. Now watch.
What magic is this? And how do you fight with the strength of a berserker?
I can teach you, Eivor. But first, we fight!
Thank you.
Good.
I have seen many strange things, but nothing like this. What magic do you possess? I have not seen a seer fight like that.
I am no seer. I am what you see before you. An old warrior with a knowledge of secrets.
If that was not magic, then what was it?
That was a battle meditation. You entered Hugerheim, the Mind's realm. It is a secret form of training that not many know. You can attack full force with no fear of injury.
And yet, you know this training.
You're glad to have let me stay now, aren't you?
Very much. Tell me, what part does the amulet play?
It is a vessel. It needs to be filled with the energy created in battle. But it will only work with this type of shrine. They can be found all over Mercia.
I have many questions still.
I promise you will get answers. But first, I have marked a shrine location on your map. Once there, enter a meditation. The amulet will pull you into Hugerheim.
And what happens when I've finished my training?
Then you return to me.
Very well. Have you met Valka? Something of you reminds me of her.
Go now, kind Eivor, and train!
This looks like the shrine she told me about. feel stronger already.
Thank you. into the brush, have you? You in the bush, rat? Hold on. I'll kill you!
Finished with my training.